Went too far for Aston Reese. There's no icing. Aston Reese able to get there. Right back around again, and a collision as the puck was not kept by Malkin. But now we have gloves coming off, and it is Oleksiak and Wilson. And Oleksiak down, and Wilson will skate around and eventually go to the box.
Somebody better grab on Oleksiak there. He was popped by Tom Wilson and going to need some help getting to the dressing room. And the first time that Tom Wilson sees the Pittsburgh Penguins since that hit back in the playoffs last year. Isn't on the ice more than 10 seconds.
And he took offense to a big hit earlier in the sequence. Good on Wilson for not continuing after he KOs Oleksiak right there. But that was all a byproduct of a big hit earlier in the sequence.
We'll go back to the playoffs last year, game three, Tom Wilson on Aston Reese.
We got action here, Ovechkin and Crosby. Crosby says, why don't you fight him? Ovechkin says, why don't you fight me? Stop talking, he says. Well, it'll be fun tonight here.
We will pick up the penalty call or calls, and it may just be fighting majors, and it seems that that is the case, so no change in manpower.